as awesome people. So in the last video, we flew the Mobile 8 HD0 Freestyle with the new AIO-15. Right, so the whole tiny whoop is great and everything, and especially the fact that it comes with the Betaflight 4.6. Now, it comes pre-flash with Blue Jay and 2S capable, and with a 3S capable flight controller. The motors are 2S capable, so just beware if you're going to swap over to a 3S. Of course, with the new Betaflight 4.6, it has this particular function where it actually holds the hover, and that is the throttle hover or the throttle midpoint, and it actually maintains the hover point as best as it could. Now, if you were to go down to your Betaflight app on the browser, which is app.betaflight.com, if you go down to the pit tuning page and go on to the tab where it says Rates Profile, you'll find the throttle hover and the throttle midpoint at this particular area, right? So now the adjustments have all been made for you from factory, because Happymodel tunes all their whoops and micros before sending them out, so that you'll get the maximum benefit out of the box. So for all those of you who don't know, I'm one of the Team Happymodel drone pilots. So I'm gonna take a couple of flights, and most of the time I'm just gonna do a hover very close to the ground, because the settings for this is set to 24% hover, and this is what I'm talking about. So take a look, and hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. Now over here, I'm just going to do a hover low to the ground, and although the throttle mid is set to 0.24, the hover is around 28% throttle, and that's because the throttle hover is set to 0 for this particular whoop. But you can actually adjust the hover as well as the throttle mid to get that perfect tune, so as to be able to hover exactly at the point where you feel most comfortable at. Now, even with the throttle settings from the factory, it seems to hover really, really nice and decent-like, and it really makes a huge difference compared to previously, where your tiny whoop will actually be bobbing up and down. But this one works, and of course, if you really want to fine-tune, then that's the area you should be looking at. Now, back to the video. So all in all, with the new Betaflight 4.6, this thing flies absolutely amazing, right? Of course, with the capabilities of the new AIO-15, it just makes it even better. Ultralight, fast, better quality video, especially with that new Loopz camera. I love it. Alright, so that's it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and till the next one, thank you all for watching, and see you guys again soon. Ciao! And what is up, awesome people? So in the last video, we flew the Mobile 8 HD0 Freestyle. Excuse me. And what is up, awesome people? So in the last video, we flew the Mobile 0. What the? So I'm gonna take a couple of flights, and most of the time, I'm just gonna do a hover very close to the ground, because the settings for this is set to 0.28, and that is a 28% hover, and what was it? 24% hover.